Hi.
Oh, am I?
You're on TV.
Crazy.
Tell us what you guys do here normally.
What do we do normally?
Yeah.
We put on a great, big, amazing show.
I see that.
It's 8 years old. It is locally owned, family operated, and we fill this incredible building every single year, year after year, with unbelievable exhibitors and so many products. And it was a good time.
I see that. We had a great time here as well.
Good.
So I'm glad you guys were here. Thanks to this guy, we got the power going and everything else. You know, Hey, don't let him lie to you. Don't let Jason lie. We know he's good.
I'm Darren Hall. I'm with Hall Boat Lifts, and we sell hydro horse boat lifts. Phone number is 918-906-0426. Reach us by email.
Sounds good. Sounds good. Show us what you got here.
We have lifts from shallow waters all the way in the front, working 22 inches of water plus the back of the boat. 6,600 pound lifts here in the show.
6,600 pounds. Do you have a 32,000 pound one here? Yeah, I'd say so. Hydro hoist. How much is this one?
This is a 7,500 shallow water.
7,500 shallow water. Very nice. You know, if I had a lake house, I'd definitely have one of these. What's something like this cost?
7,500 shallow water on Grand, somewhere around, depending on the configuration and slip width, somewhere around $16,000-$17,000.
Yeah. So is the price contingent on the lake that it's on?
Yeah, because we do travel all over Oklahoma.
Right. Okay.
Freight delivery.
So if somebody from wanted Lake Texoma,
we travel all
over. About same price or?
No, you have 20. To include the freight.
Yeah. Okay. All right, man. Well, I appreciate it, man. We're going to put it up on your channel, Life at the Helm. Check us out.
All right, thank you.
I think these are Chris Crafts over here. Yes, they are. ''1955 Chris Craft, all wooden boat. Boy. Chris Craft Riva. Oh, look at this thing. Bella Vita. Wow. All right, let's check these. Check these pontoons out. This is a South Bay. Tri-tune. And it just looks like a bow rider, but it's a pontoon boat. They've got the, these are Godfrey. We did not walk through these last time. Check this out. Big Suzuki on there. Big Bimini top. This is more of a pontoon boat layout. That South Bay is looks more like a bow rat. Let me check this blue one out over here. So, here you go. Try that on for size. Good Lord. $400,000. Yeah. Boat show price. Yeah, $350. It's insanity. Straight insanity for a pontoon boat. They've gotten out of control. $400,000+ for a pontoon boat. You're out of your mind. We saw these at Oklahoma City Express bass boats. That's actually the boat that we did see with the 8-inch setback. You saw that in our last video. This is the same boat up here. I believe this is Toons. Yeah, this is Toons here. Pontoon boats, Allure, sold. What's up, guys?
What's going on, brother?
Hey, all right? Yeah, how you doing?
Doing good, man.
Chris, nice
Jordan,
to meet you.
How's you going on, brother?
We're a YouTube channel.
There you go.
I think I already did you guys. You guys Toons, right?
Yeah.
So they got Toons in Tulsa as well?
No, we don't have one in Tulsa. We
so
got
Oklahoma
Pro,
City?
Oklahoma City, Eufaula, and Toons on Table Rock.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Grand Lake.
Okay.
Green Lake,
all right, so our last video we did was with the guys in Oklahoma City.
Yeah.
So I saw that other boat down there. So we've already walked through most of these already.
Cool, awesome.
So we did it last or a couple weeks ago. So. Verratti Wake Boats. Pretty nice. We got Crest pontoon boats here. We're not gonna walk through them. More Tahoes from Toons. An Apollo. ¼-foot pontoon, $53,000. Montera Surf Boss 23. What is this? This is like an aluminum. So this is like an almost tri-tune that connects right there. So it's not really it's like a pontoon boat, but it actually has a hole. If you can kind of see that. Wow. Never seen that. So it's actually like a hole. There is a lot of pontoon boats here. I mean a lot. Veranda. Trying to do a, we're running and gunning here, guys. Running and gunning. Avalon. Another one of them Monteras. get a little better look at it here. The one that we saw just a minute ago, that's just kind of a aluminum bottom hybrid pontoon. It's not a pontoon, it has a hole on it, so. The Yamahas. These are nice. 20 footers. All Yamis. There's the Yamaha center console, FSH series. I'm gonna say this is about a, it's a smaller one, about a 19 footer here, 820 footer. Oh, cool colors. You guys got 25 foot fish series here?
I don't have one here, no. I got a 252 fish Sport E at my shop.
Okay.
But we didn't bring one to the show this year.
All right. All right. That's what we came here to see. All right, brother. Yamaha Jet Blaster. Never heard of it. These are all kind of the more inexpensive wave runners. I like the colors. And then we got these guys. Skeeter. Set up. Power poles, 250 SHO, Yami, about a 12 inch setback on that bad boy. At least 12 inches. You see how far away it is from the hole on these, the bottom of the hole on these bass boats. You know, they're not very deep. That's why they go so fast. Nice white Skeeter, all got 250 Yamahas on them. And I could be wrong. I think the tournament series that a lot of these guys fish do not allow any outboards over 250 horsepower. So that's why most of those are already set up with 250s. I mean, clearly some of them have 300s and. I mean, I've seen overkill and people putting 400 Mercuries or Yamaha 425 XTOs on them. I mean, it's ridiculous. You know, how fast you gotta go? I mean, it's crazy. Got some campers. There's that $400,000 boat again. It's ridiculous. I mean, these people should be ashamed of themselves. Charging that much for a pontoon boat, $450,000? It's insane.
Go. RV Roof Oklahoma, we do a lifetime sprayed on roof that's 100% maintenance free. It is a strong, durable roof for your RV. Many options available.
How do we get a hold of you?
Get a hold of us at 674-6287 or rvrootok.com.
Area code 405.
405 area code.
You do stuff for RVs that come from out of state.
We do stuff for RVs all over the country.
So you're mobile.
Well, we have to come to our shop.
Right, okay. And I know where that's at. So, get this here. Flex Armor, that's the material that goes on the top.
Yeah, Flex Armor is the brand name of the material.
Okay. Very good, very good. Got some lures here. Tackle. three monoline red cycle bait casting combo, lures, jewelry. You guys got a little bit of everything here, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Where you guys from?
Fairview.
Fairview?
Claremore.
Oh, Claremore. What's the name of your guys' place so my our followers on our channel can contact you, Claremore. Come see you?
G-Blanks Custom Rods and Outdoors.
All right. There we go. What kind of baits do you have for striper fishing?
I have some bigger jerk baits. I don't have any great big striper jigs or anything.
But you have all of this stuff online?
No. I mainly just put on eBay different
stuff. Right, okay.
No
okay. All right. We got your information here, and I'll probably be in touch with you. You got a lot of good stuff here, man.
All right,
appreciate it. Thank you. What do we have here? Sweet jam. Yeah, it's a DJI video camera.
Oh, okay.
We're a YouTube channel, Life at the Helm. We had the booth over there.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I saw the barbecue or whatever this is.
Yeah, barbecue and candy.
Wow.
And freeze-dried candy. It's hard. It's kind of hard.
Sweet, sweet Ellie's Jam. Bourbon peach. All right, how do we get a hold of you guys? You guys got anything?
This is your video moment.
Yep.
Let me put that up there.
There's a QR code on the back.
All right, look at this place. Very nice. What is this here?
That is our barbecue sauce.
These are all samples.
You guys have it over bologna.
Oh, man, I'm hungry. Alright. Tuba heaters. Look at that. Rotating. Visit Muskogee. What a dump. RV park. The mosquito control. Oh, look at these dudes. Kurt got hail, yeah. Yes. Now we're talking. That's a big striper there. Kurt Goff Striper Guide. Where do you guys go? Keystone? Oh, yeah. I know. They got stripers in there?
Big.
Wow. Absolutely. Get this here. Precision Marina. Highport, Lake Murray, Silver Lake, Grapevine. Water View, Manford Keystone. Cool. So, we're here at Cigarette. Check this sucker out. Thank you. Got the new Mercury 500Rs racing. Excuse me. 1.3, 91 mile an hour. Twin 24 inch screens. Got a stepped hole in it. It's a big boy. Big boy. Duratec boat lifts. Duratec again. They have a lot of Wade's RV, it's a big popular dealer here in Oklahoma. Kodiak. $638,000. Oh, come on in, guys. Check this out. Oh, looky there. A Dometic CFX. I've got one of those. I've got one of these. Let me get in here, check this out. Yeah, look at this. Kitchen, microwave. Bathroom. Bed. Another bathroom. Stand-up shower. Sink. Closet. It's hard to believe. Another TV. It's hard to believe this thing is on wheels. Full stainless steel fridge. Another TV. Man, this thing's badass. Man, got cameras, got it. Man, look at this. Wow. That is a Dutch Star. Newmar. 43 footer. Still moving. I believe these are Cobalt. These are the big boys. You can tell these are high end. Arrowhead Marine sells these. Excuse me, these were Regals on the right side, Cobalt on the left side, all carpet. Regal's a high-end boat as well. Cobalt is made in Neodesha, Kansas. Here's a 2024, 22-foot Cobalt, 100 grand. Very nice. Very nice. Nice boat. These guys do it right too. They got their displays, they're all flush. Look at that. Sold. 24 foot is, $70,000 more for 2 feet. The R4. Display. Arrowhead Boat Sales, these guys are big time. Heck of a display you guys got here. It's badass. Yes, this is very nice. Makes you want to buy one. Man, check this Regal out. Golly. Hold on a second. Hold on. Yeah, regular MSRP 323. Boat show price 281. $2,000 a month. Man, look at this. Oh. Maps, engine data, surf information, Fusion Apollo, bathroom. Check this out. Yep. LS9. Surf boat, got a big deck. I mean, these, I mean, if you're talking about just lounging around, man, these are just cruising, these are, it's hard to beat them if that's what you want to do. You know, this is a 24. This is a big boat. You don't realize how big it is. 24 footer. So this is a 24 Highlander.
24 Highlander, yep. Grand Highlander.
Put you on the spot. It's the new Highlander, 2024. I like that color too. It's not a metal flake, it's kind of a flat. What color they call this? Yeah, it's kind of like a, there's no metallic or metal flake in it. What do they want for this? They don't even have 61. I can't really see that. All right. My parents just bought one, a used one. Let's go check his truck out. Let's push these people out of the way. They ain't buying nothing, are they? They got 80 grand laying around. They, some of them do. Look. These are nice. You know, I'm not a big brown or whatever, but I like this. Yes, Smoke Mesquite. $75, that's all? Oh, this is a $17.94. Look at that. 1794, Mesquite Smoke. Toyota. Where's that other one at? Where'd she go? You missed the show. He's in the truck. He's sleeping, he's had enough. And I gotta do a quick walk through the show, so I appreciate you guys, and I'll hopefully see y'all in Dallas. Wallets. Very nice. Leather. Hey guys, how are you? We know these guys. I do a quick walkthrough. How do we get a hold of you? What's your number? Just say it out loud.
Grandfloats.com.
Gotcha. Gotcha. We'll be in touch. I forgot I had to film the show. I was getting ready. I was leaving the parking lot. So, a lot of boats. We're going to try to go hit some of these. See what we can come up with here, get some walkthroughs, and we're gonna go see Paul over here. He's got, oh, I actually like that. I like that gray. $400 Barletta Cowbrain Tech Dummies, putting 400 horsepower on a freaking pontoon boat. Ridiculous. 400s. 400s. 300s. On a tri-tune. There's a 250. That ain't too bad. Probably a little more efficient, but more RVs. Little smaller ones. Little more affordable ones. More reasonable pontoon boats. Look at these guys. Game Warden. So this boat here is a fluid, and these are what you call rib boats. They are the most capable boats on the water. And, this thing will go just about anywhere. It doesn't need a lot of power either. It does have a 150 on it. Pretty nice. I mean, you want to be in some inclement weather. Rib boat, by far the most capable boat on the water. Oh, look at this, got a freaking airboat. Hold on a second here. There's that Savannah. I do like this. Nice trifecta here. Nice boat. Nice boat. Like the color. Suzuki. All right, guys, I'm getting out of here. We've not covered the entire show, but we've got most of it. Nice Sea-Doos. Oh, I wanted to look at them Crevalles. Hang on, right before we leave here. Yeah, there's the Creval center console. Ameritrail trailer, good trailer, good trailer. 300. So, we're gonna get up on out of here. So, see you guys at the next video. Thanks for watching.